steal that car. You kidding me?
He's just worried about the battery. You know, when you get the used batteries that they wear out in like 45 days instead of a year or two.
This the last at least 4 years.
All right, here's the board. Ready?
Hi, Mom. Hi, Mom.
bar.
Hi, baby. Looks like he got caught in a wheelchair, like coming out.
Coming out of the Thunderdome.
Daddy, where did I go?
Let's know we got next. You want to run it back?
Daddy, where did I go?
Puss in Boots. To play one war with me once.
I hooked the mess out of him.
And they ate him up.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, they ate him up. You've been playing three war for so long.
Really?
Like two games, they ate him up, and then that was it. Didn't play no more. Dominic.
I was going to say, what about Dominic?
Dominic's got the hustles for it, but he doesn't play it all the time. But he'll probably give you a little bit of a run, but after that, he's going to tire out. Eric will be the only one that probably give him something.
What about Sean's brother?
Evan's been playing consistent, even on one war. The last time he played, he actually played pretty good.
And then he's got
good hands. I didn't even know this is your thing. Wait, clean the straw, man. I don't know if I'm dripping to eat my Buddha hole or something. I know it sounds nasty, but...
Get the salt. Salty.
I was like, we were playing handball, and I go in the chat. I said, Ralphie got engaged after handball, and everyone was started laughing. I was like, damn, he's mad confident. I don't know if I'm about to get married.
Anyway, I started getting.
Ralphie, it hit right on the line. Jerry, it hit right on the line. Don't fucking yell at me. What the fuck? You yelled at me, bitch.
Is that my
brewery?
fucking Ralphie.
You can't even be mad at that either. And I was like, so I fucking just grabbed this shit, yo. That's it. Yo, let's go, let's go. I don't want to get too cold. My bunnies and corns are acting up.
In my truck?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
That's where I wear knee highs.
You can swing for it.
That's why, but I hit you, bro. That's not cold.
Sorry, still hit.
That's where I wear knee highs.
Nine.
At least a little bit of sweat caught it. Eddie, let's go, Eddie. Let's go. Waiting on you.
I think Mimi's playing, she said.
Who? What are you playing?
Yeah, next, you said, right?
Oh, good enough.
How you? Were you just up here chilling?
Yeah, I'm waiting.
Really tired. Oh, and then she's gonna post the videos. Oh my god. You remind me of somebody doing that. You remind me of someone doing that. And then you could just capture anything you want. They were fresh. Right. I've been here all day and I hope.
Typical female handball player.
That national shit was fucking on point for the females. They played really good.
Ah, good shit. Ralphie, you tried it though. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm ready when y'all ready though.
Yeah, wait for my partner and Eddie.
You knew that was coming. Should have done that earlier.
Man, I
only
played one game and I feel like way too many more.
Nice. And he got on that big ass horse too, yo. He looked like Fred Flintstone there.
Small,
<He's> yeah. I even heard the sound of it. Yo, he literally ran on his tippy toes. I'm not even lying.
I'll put on the turbo boosters on there.
Hell yeah.
Forget about
it. Still got it.
Yes, he does.
Where you show these young punks?
Back to Ryan's over here.
Eddie, you want to play this one opposite? You want to play this one opposite?
Play this one.
You going to play again? You going to play it opposite?
Right?
You're right, I left.
Oh, okay.
Wait a minute, you against me? Or
huh? All four of us?
Yeah, because you're gonna have a lefty, you're gonna have your right, I guess two lefties.
Who's my lefty?
Your partner. Ain't she a lefty already?
We play together already.
Huh?
We play together. I know. We play that side.
You have to play one right. And we play one on left. Definitely the feminine come out of me.
You got like some out. She got like a pro too.
She's gonna be the only professional on there. We gonna be like, the same. We all play the same game opposite.
Left hand?
Yeah. Well, he's gonna be the only right hander.
How about we play a normal people game?
That is a normal PP game.
Why y'all gotta fuck it up with my mind and shit? Now I gotta, you know what I'm saying?
So, it ain't that bad. I mean, you be playing the weak side. Because you're left, you have to use your left.
You don't want to.
It's a bit of a challenge.
Then I won't
That's how I used to play when I broke my finger.
When me and Julio, that's how we practice all the time. He plays with his
I popped the muscle off his finger for like 3 months to let the stitches heal. I was playing the A player females at the time, my left hand for their team. And I lost a lot of money.
Her and Sandy.
I'll play that. I ain't got it.
Which weekend? You ain't gonna win that.
That's
who? Says me, I put money on that.
Sorry, yo, next time open your hands, alright? That's not fair. Open your fucking hands. Tell him, yo, you can't be punching the board during gameplay.
He don't know.
That's a new law.
I feel good now.
Oh, you got a
one ant though.
You got a fire ant that bit you? You stepped on the
home? On my back, I had food in my bag. I had like a public sandwich, remember?
You had that since that day? When did you get a sandwich?
Today, before you got here.
I just got here. I didn't know you got a sandwich.
Oh, I thought you were here.
I got a sandwich.
I did it. Rob.
No. Hey, she skateboarded. Ooh.
Great.
Come on, Paul. Ah, you got water in there? We're coming up, Ralph. Four, seven, three. First man coming up.
Don't do that.
Yeah, get them live.
They're playing opposites. It's while they're taking a break. They're playing opposites.
Let's go. I'm getting old.
That would actually be fun.
Okay, there you go. Come on, old man, let's go. We're down by one. I would recommend you. Stranger danger.
Thank you.
came right up the side of my head.
Jelly.
Gentlemen, it's been a wonderful day, ladies.